Hello everyone, and today we are getting the silage, the dairy farm. We're yet in this listed for the day. Cause you have it. But that was. So we're walking in and then just walking in. But we'll get going. Okay, no, no. There's a Merlot. The lead start. Let's get a motor lever from it. I'll just get out and see if I can do it. As I'm going to cheat. And as you care him. Like the only left and maybe some old farmers who are retired coming out watching them will help. One done. They're getting a new trailer and either a new trailer and harvester and getting some of the to come and help. Whereas we're just to get a pickup wagon or blow it. Oh. Oh no, more than most of it. Only like this bigger. It's good enough view. Not really very old. It's free from the cricket. The minute it's going to look like we're going to be buying a cocoa wagon, because I don't think we're going to get a couple of trailers, a couple of people to come and join that we have to pay, and a harvester, and another couple. Well, actually, I think we'll have enough. We'll need another tractor too to book it. We'll really pick with some nice environment to book it. So it looks like we'll just be putting the grass in ourselves. Might even get someone in this place thing. Nearly got the whole thing though. Oh, so much of these alpaca. Like the next thing. This will change it as long to move because it's so smaller. Oh no, it's crashed. The big ants play the spider in this game. Spider plays as hopper and stuff. Well, it's still good scratch in it, but the other way, she was like my papa, you didn't really feel it. And look out, the rest of the hand, nothing. Favorite mode. We'll just get it parked there, right? So we'll get down here now and look at season. Bailers, I'm not going to ask either the fast bail or the coon. Or else I'd go for the pond. We're buying this too. We're buying stuff, we're not making any of us. We're buying the baler or buying a tractor. The tractor, the coin. We don't need a rake. We have a tanker. So I do think I'm going to put this right here. I'll get up the road night home. It's nice the old abandoned farm in there. I feel it. This does not look like a farm, this is not what I'm talking about. I'll take a drive around and show you. I think we're allowed to walk around. For now, we'll just hide in the bushes. And then sprint to the tractor if we are caught. I don't think there's anyone. It'd be nice if we found to renovate up and like store bales in or something. But we'll just check the price in this land. Yeah, £235,000. I don't think we are going to buy. We're far off from the wee field. Was Gibt es noch so? We're over halfway there. This road is nearly full. We'll move the big M. We'll just park it in our shed for now because you never know, we might go back out if a neighbor or someone needs help. Oh, don't close myself in. 妹妹。So, lads, that's probably going to do it for this year episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. We'll get back to lifting the rest of the challenge hopefully this weekend. And I'll see you in the next one.